A small town, close community, and one huge, large-scale, catastrophic event that would change everything there forever. This is the story of that event. And the survivors who came out, mostly, for them unscathed, in body but not in mind. This is the Cutting Class Incident.
Yo, we're here with another story with the boys, Adam Escobedo, Joshua Escobedo,
fuck you guys,
Matthew Langley, whoop whoop, and me, Cameron, the Steven Shelley. So, what do you guys think we're doing today?
So, more important news, I have this picture of a Pokemon.
No one gives a fuck. No one gives a fuck.
No, well, Pokemon,
there's a picture of phone away. No one gives a fuck.
There's literally 50
we're doing work. We're gonna fire you. Put your phone away.
You don't even pay me.
What?
Pay me.
Yeah, exactly. You don't deserve to be paid. You're on your phone all the time.
So then why would you get fired me if you don't
because
pay me?
Because you're a fucking worthless intern.
You're here for experience.
Yeah, you're supposed to get experience from this, not fucking look at Pokemon
I'll
memes.
I'll go rhyme out, catch
shut up.
Pokemon.
All right, so we ready? So
I think we're finally ready.
Okay, so it's about to be winter break, right? It's like December, like what, like 14th. You guys are freshmen in high school. You're all pretty pumped, you know. You guys are just you guys don't really have a.
We're idiot freshmen.
Yeah, you guys are idiot freshmen. Unfortunately,
damn.
You guys go to a two-story school about or say.
So what I'm hearing is we have to make stupid decisions.
Yeah.
Nigga, he already questioned it. We like 2 seconds in, Adam's like, this is dumb. This is dumb.
38 seconds.
Stupid.
You know, no one cares exactly how much in
but
we are.
Adam, shut up.
So, you guys are really pumped. You guys are like, all right, yeah. You guys are really pumped. Because
he's about to explain it.
You guys
up.
Are freshmen. Your guys' life sucks dick, kind of, so.
How bad?
Like, to the point where literally you three in PE, like, 24-7 get picked last for everything.
Are we emo or are we like?
You guys don't really have
like so far level that I want to kill myself.
You guys don't really have a clique or anything. There's no wording for
sad.
You.
I'm probably gonna be how I was freshman year. That nerd. I was alone.
That's,
do we listen to 21 Pilots?
I do.
Wait.
It depends on what y'all want to listen.
What year is this?
This is about current.
Current. Yeah. Okay.
So yeah, 21 Pilots. Yeah.
Well, current is 2016, dumbass.
You can say 2016.
Shut up.
Everybody knows what he means. God.
Yeah, you little shithead.
Don't we ask about
this?
So,
I'm
asking questions.
If you guys want to make a statement of what your favorite music is as your character, I mean, you guys got to go by your name or you guys want to make up some fucking alias?
I feel like if it's current time and we're in high school, I feel like it should just be our names.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Like,
are we...
Well, no, everyone called you Carlos, though, so we should call you Carlos.
We could.
Like you're just going to
be... And why I mean new people, I say Pablo, even though my mom would be like, oh, this is Adam. Like, I'm Pablo.
That's too confusing. We'll just stick to our names.
Is all there right. a specific gender that we are?
You're going to be a girl in this, too?
Is there a specific race that we are? Matt
can't be black. He's too white.
Yeah, exactly. I can't be black. It's not possible.
Okay, so... How do y'all want to get to school? You guys take the bus.
Can we fly?
Can I take an Uber?
Okay, you walk.
Can I take an Uber?
Okay, you walk to school.
I want to take an Uber.
You can take an Uber.
I can take an Uber.
Okay, so you get in the Uber and like,
oh, no.
and you just kind of yell back at your house. I fucking hate you all. Back at your family, and you enter the Uber and you give the guy the money and he's like, all right, sweet.
Mm-hmm.
What about you, Adam?
What are my options?
Just do whatever you want. It doesn't matter. How do you want to get to school?
To come down and pick me up.
What?
You don't.
A jet.
You're not that rich.
Well, you're a freshman in high school. You can't afford that shit.
Yeah, if you had a jet, you wouldn't be hanging out with Josh and Matt.
Yeah, exactly. You'd be hanging out with like Marty.
So he's walking. He's got an Uber. What's with you?
You can't fly or get a jet. But keep it realistic.
Can I drive?
You're a freshman. You're like 14.
No, but the license in different states is you could.
We're in California.
What do you want to do?
I'll ride a bike then.
I called it. I was just going to pick a bicycle.
There's a two-story high school in California.
Yeah. Well, there's probably one.
In this California, yeah.
Okay. In this alternate universe of California. So you bike there, you know, everything's going good.
But in this alternate universe of California, I could probably die.
I want to instantly fuck him over.
No. I mean, like, we kind of did. We called him the worthless entrance.
Okay, so you guys like get there literally like 10 minutes before the bell.
Like, all of you at the same time. Like, it literally Why? Didn't matter. Like, you're that late.
Sounds like me.
Like, you got caught up in traffic somehow, like and, like, you were playing Pokemon Go. And then, like you got out of the Uber, and the guy kept honking the horn. And you were like, I got a Pidgey. It's all good. And so you get back in. You're just a really slow freaking biker. And he takes his time and listens to music.
That sounds about right.
So you guys get in there. What, you guys all have the same classes, or do you guys want to go to separate classes?
Separate classes. I don't want to be in the same class with these fucks.
Okay, what class? What class?
I don't want to be in the same class as Adam.
Okay, so what class do you go to, Josh? You get first pick.
Wait, what classes do you take as a freshman?
Is there history in freshman?
Yeah. Wait, yeah. No, sophomore. Sophomore year. Sophomore that comes in. So
there's English, math, PE.
That's about it. And then like this.
No, bio.
I'll take English. Bio. A sophomore.
No, bio sophomore, yeah.
So
I'll take English.
Chemistry, take English? All right, he's in
a sophomore junior.
No, but you can choose those classes for your electives instead.
Oh, that's right. You could
do history, chemistry, all that stuff.
And depending on how good you did in them.
In middle school. Yeah.
Alright, so...
No, it's this whole, like, that's, math one.
Okay.
That shit's gay.
Okay, so he's in English. What are you in?
What's the options?
You can just... What are your elective? You can choose an elective. You can choose math or PE.
I'm gonna do math.
Alright. You get your fucking math class.
I'm not gonna do anything there like I did in real math class.
Adam, what class do you want to be in during this?
Probably could do history then.
History?
Yeah.
All right, so you're in history class. Everything's going good. Josh, you're in, and the teacher's like, you're nearly late again, you freaking failure. And you're like, whatever.
God.
You know, you kind of like, okay, wow. Like, this is like a 60-year-old teacher. Like, he's really grumpy, and he wants to retire already. He just wants to retire.
Is this a reference to somebody in real life?
No. Whoever you wanted
you're
to
like,
be.
You're like, if the shoe fits.
Okay, and then you, what are you in again?
Math.
Okay, so you got this, like, kind of, like, nice, like, really, like, trying to make math fun type of guy. And, you know, you're like, I'm not really digging this. And you kind of digging your phone most of the time.
Bro.
You're in history, and you're just going through a textbook, basically. A person taps you on the shoulder behind you.
What about his teacher, though?
Griffiths. It has to be Griffiths.
A person behind you taps you on the shoulder. Do you keep studying, or do you want to respond?
Or do you square up?
Or do you want to square up?
What shoulders do they tap me on?
Does that matter?
Yeah, they really
tap
me
on the left.
Tap me on the left.
I only square up to niggas to tap me on the right.
For the work, is it just like read a book or is it
read silently for 15 minutes, read the chapters.
Okay, it's one of those things. Is my teacher Mrs. Griffiths, who's like hella chill.
Okay, you can't name drop.
I can't name nobody.
Is it like, is she like, is it a chill
it's
teacher
like,
or all right,
is
it
right.
like it's kinda like that, yeah.
Or
yeah.
Is it in between?
It's like, yeah, it's like, maybe get away with it, but, like, maybe if she's in a bad mood or whatever, you may not be able to get away with it. It all depends on the type of day, you know?
Because of you asking all these questions, I want you to get fucked over so hard.
Me too.
Cameron told me, ask more questions last time I died.
But your questions are, like, just,
him asking questions may save you all. Who knows?
Because he says that if he asks more questions, then he has more details to provide for this situation.
You don't have to explain it.
like what shoulder you got tapped on?
Now, this is an indoor school.
Like, the studying and how chill the teacher is, that's, like, important. But, okay, so...
So, do you want to answer the person or no?
Yeah, I'll probably turn around and look at the person.
Okay, so what do you want to say?
Like, what, bitch? What up?
It's like a really cute girl that you kind of low-key been crushing on. She just got sent there. So, you can... Do you just be like, hey, or you like,
what up, baby girl? Trying
need?
To fuck?
Wait, what do you want to say? What do you want to say for
help?
This?
Ooh, that's...
She's like, what? No, I just need to use your charger for the back of the room cable. The charger port.
She just wants your phone charger. Right, I'm not
so, so do you give her the charger or no?
So we're playing as if I was a freshman.
Yeah.
So I give her the charger.
Okay. So you give her the charger. She's like, thanks. And then she just plugs in and then goes back to tweeting.
Damn.
And you just
she's,
turn
she's
around.
She wants you for
right?
a charger, not,
right.
not,
yeah.
not for your heart.
That's
fucking
that's,
sad.
That's how it was freshman. Like,
that's
do you need
up.
Charger? Do you have gum?
And you yourself, you're at about like you're about like 58% full charged. So, Okay, so you're like, wait, what does that your have
phone
to do with
anything? No, because I would charge my phone. And
yeah, but you biked. You biked over.
But I wouldn't have been using my phone.
For music.
Okay, yeah, you're right. Oh, see, I was thinking bike, I was thinking the bikes where you have the thing in the middle. Never mind then. So you haven't used it. It's maybe at like friggin' 98%.
Yeah.
To check the time, you're like, you know, 1% off. Okay, so Josh, what are you doing? You're in English, you know. The teacher's just kind of freaking yelling. She's like, I told you two times to turn to page 998. And you're like, oh my god, he's having an episode again.
Yeah.
In the middle of this.
I love how Josh got this terrible.
In the middle of this, lights just go out. The guy's screaming, what is going on? He starts like breaking up. He's like,
He's starting
to go into cardiac arrest.
Fuck.
You have the option to Snapchat it or go out and get help.
I'm going out to get help.
Okay, you go out. Like, all the lights are just gone in the middle of the hall. Langley's math class is really close next to you. You can go and try and like be like, hey, come on, I need help. Or you can find the help on your own and see what's going on.
So, going into Langley's classroom and getting Langley.
Yeah, he's like right next
to... How about instead of getting Langley, I get the damn teacher that's in that classroom?
All right, if you want.
That's pretty fucking gay.
Langley, you have the option to get out and like meet Josh halfway right now. You're like, fuck this shit, Lil. I hate math. You know?
I'm going to do that. Let's go. All right. Let's bounce.
All right, so you bounce. You bump into Josh. Like, hey, fam, what up? How you doing? And you're like, Jesus Christ. Josh is like, I hate you all. Josh, you can, like, push Langley away and, like, I don't want to talk to you right now. Or you can just go with Langley.
Wait, what's happening with the damn teacher dying,
He's literally, like, he has, like, friggin', like, heart problems. And since he was yelling so much at all the kids, and then the lights went out, and he was mad, and then he basically was having a heart attack. You don't know if he's alive or not, and you don't know why the power's out.
Okay. Wait, Josh, shouldn't you call the office first?
How the fuck do you call the office?
You use the phone.
Okay.
Like, at this point, you see all the other kids just leaving the class and leaving the school.
Okay.
Behind you, like, so they don't even care.
They wired them?
Can Langley come with me to get a damn t-shirt?
Yeah. Right. Yeah, he can.
Am I saying this?
Adam, you're in the middle of history.
I'm glad that I asked about my phone because I knew you were sending me out for a bad phone when you said power. Now I'm at 98.
Catch it on.
Asking questions.
Okay, so
mine is probably like
your teacher's like, everybody calm down. You can leave right now and see what that was going on outside. Because it's really abnormal. Like, you guys have a high budget. Electricity shouldn't be going out for any other reason.
I will get my phone charger first.
Smart man. So you're like, hey, can I have the charger back? And she's like, what charger?
No. I would just got up and got it.
Okay, so you get up and get it, and you don't take any of her shit. Like, she wanted to keep it because hers had broken. And you can tell because in the back, her backpack sort of unzipped to a certain angle, and you can see that the wire's kind of hanging out to a point where you have to angle it for it to charge, so you just pull it out and you take it. Okay, so basically you have the option to kind of like say something back to her. Like, you hear her say fuck you, like under her breath. She's just kind of a bratty bitch. I mean, it's 8 a.m. in the morning, but still. So you could be
I'll
like...
I'll probably turn around and be like, cool, and then just turn away.
Okay, so you say that, and she's kind of like, you think you're so friggin' cool, don't you? And like, she stands up. She says it out loud for everybody to hear.
Yeah, this is freshman drama. Yeah,
that sounds all right.
Yeah. I think you're so cool.
The drama that I never had.
Okay, so what you want to just keep walking? Look, the teacher's like, Adam, what are you doing out of your seat? Just say you need to use the bathroom.
What are all the other kids doing? Are they still seated?
Oh, a lot of them are just rowdy. They're like, well, you guys were using kind of like the what is it? Not the Scantron, the fuck.
The fuck?
I don't know what it's. I forget what it's called. The head, the monitor.
Oh yeah, yeah,
the Elmo.
Yeah, the Elmo. And since you can't do anything with that, and you guys don't need your books at the moment, everybody's kind of like leaving.
Okay,
Josh's class is already completely left. He's with Langley right now, going through the halls.
Where am I at? Am I on the?
You're on the first floor.
No, I'm at like in the classroom. Am I like close to the wall?
You're in the back middle back.
Okay, I'm in the back middle, and then I'll probably walk to like the back left. Well, okay, where's the door?
Door's to the right.
I'll probably walk to the back right and just tell the teacher I'm just getting up to stretch on my legs.
Okay, yeah, you say that, but at this point, the chick's, like, right up in your face, is like, you want to start something? And she's just, like, really, like, bipolar aggressive for no reason. She's just, like, starting crap, and you're like, what?
Yeah, I was about to say, isn't this girl kind of, like, crushing on him? And then you said bipolar, and I was like, oh, okay, that makes sense.
No, he was crushing on her, and now it's oh.
I bipolar people, and I know someone who probably will be like this. All I can say is, I need my grade.
Okay, so... She at this point, she's reaching back for the charger. She's like, I think I'm going to keep this. You have it.
I have it in my hand?
Yeah. Rock, paper, scissors. Oh, 2 out of 3 to make sure she doesn't take it away.
It's the first rock, paper,
scissors. And for the teacher not to notice.
Okay, how many?
2 out of 3. It's fair. Come on.
Fucking Tyra.
Pussy.
Okay. Yeah. She takes it, and it just rips out of... Like, it just rips. Like the wires.
Wait, so,
okay. Like you guys were tugging on it, so it cracks in the middle.
Tugging, I would have just let it go and let her take it.
You're trying to get it back.
Yeah, you're trying to get it back,
so you're gonna be forceful.
But I'm not really that crazy about it.
Well, it doesn't matter. She would have got it anyways. You
I'm
lost.
Not really crazy about it because I'm at 93% or 90%.
Yeah, yeah. So you're like whatever. You're like, you bitch. You can at that point you can just leave. The teacher's trying to keep everybody else down. She's on the phone with her phone with the staff. For mobile.
I feel like if I leave...
If you leave now, you can catch up to them and get with them. But if you wait, the story's going to progress and things may or may not get worse.
It's going to get worse.
It is going to get worse, but would you rather be with a bunch of idiots you hate and a chick that you hate or your pals?
So, would I want to be with 2 idiots or a classroom full of idiots?
Basically.
What do I have in my backpack?
Just this. You have a ruler. You have a couple pencils.
Ruler, pencils.
Notebooks. And a book.
Is my backpack small and light?
It's like a JanSport, yeah.
Small and light, okay.
Yeah, you know, it isn't too much. You have one textbook in there that may kind of be, but it's not four textbooks.
So the teacher's distracted, right?
Yeah, she's on her mobile phone what's going on?
Is there any scissors?
There's a pair on her desk. That you can get without even having any problem. So you want to snag those?
All right, so I want to get my backpack. No.
It's not that hard. Grab them.
No, I know that, but no, I'm thinking of other options. I'm trying to think of the classroom, think about what tools will be in there.
All right, you think about that. I'm going to go back to them. You guys are going to the nurse's office.
We going to nurse's?
Yeah, you guys are going to nurse's. And you guys are banging on the door. It's locked for whatever reason. You don't even fucking know. How important is this to you to want to bust down this door, guys? It's completely dark in there.
It's not that important.
No, if it's completely dark in there and it's locked, I'm assuming that she left.
Yeah.
As you're leaving. Open the door! You see, just pounding, and the lights are flickering only in that room. There's no electricity, and there's no, it's not even an old building for wires or anything to be circuiting. It's just and you see something, you guys turn back, and you guys go over there, and you just see something a guy in a clown mask slowly get this guy and pull him back in the darkness, and the lights stop.
Okay, clowns.
Well,
what do you do? You just hear. And he's just being murdered.
I know. I want Joker to be the main villain.
You're Joker. At that point, what do you do? You two, both of you. One of you can go in there and try and see what the hell just happened,
fuck
or you guys
that.
Can both leave.
Yeah, fuck that.
You guys want to try and find Adam's classroom?
Hi.
Can we say fuck that to that also?
Yeah.
You guys literally say fuck that, and you guys run off.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
So the entire place is dark. You guys are using your flashlight on your phone.
Mm-hmm.
It's still day, but it's an inside school, so there's not really any windows except for the exits, and the gymnasium. So do you guys want to go to Adam's classroom and get him and tell him what the hell just happened? Or you guys want to try and leave the school?
I'm going to try and leave the school.
Yeah.
Okay, so you guys are sprinting down.
Wow.
Fuck you, Adam.
You can't. It's locked.
The title of this episode should be fuck Adam.
It's locked from the other side. It's chained completely. And you guys can try and break the glass or go back and get Adam.
What's on the walls around the hall?
Around the hall? There's nothing really. There's old trophy cases and stuff. school posters, like, oh, spirit, oh, school election, all that mumbo jumbo, but nothing really else. It's kind of a old school, you know?
Is there a... How big is the glass on the door?
Yeah.
It's about, like, two sliding glass doors with, like, you know, like, the structure of a door with the hinges and all that. Now,
is there a fire hydrant?
Not near you.
Damn. Why is there not a fire engine right near?
What about a fire?
It would be in a classroom. You want to go back to a classroom with a?
See, I was thinking about getting that though.
Where your teacher has gone and probably died by now.
Fuck.
There's no nearby classroom. What kind of structure school is this?
Well, there's the principal's office. Right nearby. It's if you go straight, just
let's
a few feet.
And
right,
yeah, let's go there.
You go there. Principal's gone. You don't know where he is.
Okay.
You guys go in, no problem. Under his, you guys can look around, or you guys can get that.
So we're in the principal's office.
Yeah, you guys are in the principal's office.
I'll say look around for stuff.
You guys don't find much. There's basically just a bunch of old stuff. Langley, what you do find is, okay, you open up the cabinet, you open up the cabinet, and you just see a bunch of, like, old, like, 1990s, like, porno mags,
ooh,
like Hustler and
ooh,
freaking Playboy, right. And you can pocket those in your backpack if you want.
Duh.
Okay, so you pocket those in your backpack.
I think I'm not.
And you take them, and you're like, all right, sweet, freaking Mr. Sullivan know what up. And you got those. You guys don't find much else. There's a fire hydrant. You guys can get that and break it. You know,
fire
break glass.
Yeah. Well, usually with the fire hydrants, they have to break glass. So, break the glass of the for the fire hydrant. Get the fire hydrant. Go back to the.
Well, they showing you rock paper scissors to break that glass then?
No, because it's easy.
No, it's yo, yeah, it's
literally
that.
They have a
the
thing
rock
for
paper
it.
Scissors part is
if it's
the fire hydrant
yeah.
at the door.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you
see, I
you mean
this
extinguisher,
ahead,
right?
Fire extinguisher. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So
well,
you get it. You guys have it. You guys want to go back to the door?
Yeah. I want to try to break that glass.
As you
yeah.
break that, it makes a noise.
Yeah, you fucking
and
suck.
It's kind of like a cubicle kind of thing. You know, like there's glass all around it and you can see through easily. And it's dark as fuck. You see four masked men
pleasant.
Coming upon you.
Pleasant.
And they just have various knife and sharp weapons. Like, it's ridiculous. You don't know what's going on at the school. There is a man with an axe. A man with two butcher knives in his hands, and a man with a cleaver.
Oh fuck!
You.
What the fuck can we do?
To duck under the desk. Two out of three without being seen. Without being seen. Now this doesn't mean you're gonna get fucked, but I mean it could.
So is that only option?
See, if you guys went to my class,
you guys
safe.
Need. You would have actually. You would have actually been safe. You would have been with him.
You know Cameron's trying to make you go somewhere. When he gives you the option four times in a row, you want to go to health class? No. You want to go to health class? No.
It's just a still open option. If you guys get out of this, you guys instantly want to go to Adam's class? Adam, at this point, a lot of the kids have left, and the teacher's gone.
I thought we were going to pick up right after where I left off, where I was about to leave.
At this point, you got the scissors and all that,
yeah.
And it doesn't matter. The teacher said, okay, everybody stay put. I'm going to faculty to see what's going on.
Yeah.
I'm not reaching anybody on my phone.
Yeah.
So she goes, and you haven't seen back from her yet. So two out of three to duck. Langley, you were already by Mr. Sullivan's desk because you got the porno mags. So you're instantly ducked.
Yes.
You need to get under something.
Okay. Let's go, boys.
Let's go.
Right, Josh, you got this. Fuck him up. Fuck him up.
Okay.
Damn.
You, as you're going, they see your fucking top of your head
no.
and your backpack hunched over, and one of them just turns over, and they all are staring.
Yeah, can you take care of
you don't even know that they're staring until they start pounding on the glass. Now, it's tough glass. It's like bulletproof kind of thing.
So, wait, they're behind the glass?
Wait, what glass? Yeah, what
part? I told you, there's it's like glass all around. I literally said that.
Okay.
It's recorded. It's recorded.
Oh, the
to see through
the
yeah.
cubicle
okay.
thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay.
You see?
I thought you meant the glass on that one door, and I was like,
no, part? No, no.
Okay.
They can see through. That's how you know, like somehow offices are like the front of. It's like the library at Ali, you know, kind of thing where
yeah.
it's a lot of glass.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And they're just busting in. At this point, you can try to escape through the door. There's totally an opening, and you guys can go, or you guys can stay there and just hope they don't get through.
They only saw Josh, right?
Yeah, they only saw Josh. That means you can stay, or if he ditches, you can ditch with him, or you can stay. It's up to you.
Just go wait, what? What's this opening like?
Huh?
What's this opening like?
It's just that
before you came here, when we're testing,
like you can go one direction, you know.
She already went.
They're all kind of crowded on one way, like you know, focusing on one area of the glass to break. So that means if you go, they'll be on one side, and you can kind of like slip past them just enough.
Oh, I see.
You know, it's like a narrow opening.
Uh huh. So it's like one by one, we'll go through.
Yeah.
Okay. Fuck. Josh, are we going through the opening or not?
Hold up, I'm taking care of my dog.
Adam, back to you.
Yeah, just go back to Adam.
Adam, do you want to still be in the class?
No. Get the scissors and leave because I can't think of anything.
All right, you do that. You see, you notice this...
Wait, hold up. Do I know that if there's a fire extinguisher in the classroom?
There is one right by the door.
Okay, just want to make
do you
sure that
want
I...
to make the noise and hopefully there's not more of these
no,
fuckers?
No, just in case if I need to, at least
go
back.
Well, there's basically one in every classroom. It's kind of like policy.
Okay.
So, yeah, duck in any classroom there's a chance.
Grab the scissors, leave.
Okay. Do you want to go towards the door? To the entrance to where the heck the guys are and see if you can create a distraction for them?
Can I see if there's any doors nearby? Like
most of it's...
I meant like doors to get out.
Mm-hmm. Like
do I see like any doors
exits?
Exits.
It's basically... You're actually at the lower end of the first floor, you know? Where the stairs lead up. There's a fork in the stairs, so one staircase leads right, one staircase leads left, and then there's the staircase that goes through the middle that leads to those two. So you're near the second floor of the entire building.
Dang.
And so they're at the other end.
Well,
so you can totally see what the hell is going down straight down there.
Do I know which end of me?
What do you mean, which end of you?
Because I'm facing towards the stairways, right?
Yeah,
okay. Are they on my left? Or
they're on your right. They're on your right. So you exit the room and they're on your right instantly. And on the left is where they're getting attacked. And you can see it. And you're like, what the hell?
What can I do?
You have a pair of scissors, so maybe you can take out one of them or distract something.
Okay.
There is a fire alarm. If you can start a fire, maybe something.
I can't just pull the fire alarm?
If you get to the nurse's office, maybe?
Does it seem clear to the left side of me and to that door?
To the left side where they are?
No, they're on the right.
No, your staircase is on the right. That's why I said when you exit...
I'm not talking about the staircase. I'm just talking about the hallways.
It's all right for you. Yeah. So you want to go to a... Because
this is my... I want to go check that door to see how bad it is. And then... and also I want to... Because if that door seems good, then what I'm probably doing, thinking of making a distraction for them, go into back in the classroom, break that glass, and just run so that it makes noise, so then they at least will, maybe someone will go, at least kind of helping them. But I'm not sure about that door, though. Because if that door is going to be a problem, then I think I'm going to just screw myself.
Which door? The door they're in? Or
the door...
Of the classroom?
No, the
nurses.
Door on the left side in the hallway going towards the exit out.
Oh, okay, yeah, I know what you mean. Okay, the door with the glass. Okay, yeah, I see what you mean. If you want to do that, you can. Or you can go to the nurse's classroom and see if there's something you can start a light. Now, you do know for a fact that you have seen the nurse who preaches about health and stuff all the time smoking in the back of the, like, where the school buses are.
Ooh.
So she may have a lighter.
Oh,
so okay. If you go to the nurses and you can get in there, you
but
can see.
She doesn't promote safe health though, because she smokes and she's.
I think that's kind of ironic though.
That's funny.
But okay, back to this. So there's a high possibility that she may have a lighter.
Yeah, very high.
Cigarettes. Okay, but then if I cause a fire alarm, yes, that'll probably distract them.
They won't know which like what started it or where the fire was unless it was like a huge fire. You know?
It's a school.
Yeah, it's a school.
Just pull the fire alarm.
No, I asked him. Yeah. He said there's no.
What?
It's different. It's different like that. It's not like that. You have the extinguisher, but you don't just have a fire alarm. Like, they're set in different places, like the library, the office, and different places.
He's right. They're not everywhere.
Yeah.
Like, the ones pull, they're, like, specific places, and I don't think Adam's near one.
There's not one in, like, classrooms in L.A.?
I don't think so.
No.
P.E. locker.
There's one, like, in the locker rooms, but
yeah,
that's it.
They're set in basic areas where most teachers will be, you know? Like, if there is a fire, it's not going to be spread instantly, so they'll have time to call, and if they have the fire extinguisher, too. So, basically, if it does get out of hand, they just call the office.
I could have sworn classrooms had it.
No, that was, they
the
had
locker
all
room because they always say like, oh, the kids are just being stupid and pulling the fire alarm, all that stuff.
By the way,
yeah.
It's 124. It's barely 81 degrees.
My
what
God. Okay,
yeah.
So you want to do that?
Okay,
I'm gonna head back to them real quick. So make your decision right now.
No, I gotta think about the. Okay, I gotta talk about the fire. So if I cause a fire, nothing special will happen besides distracting them, right?
Yeah, they'll be looking. They'll split up and they'll be going through the classrooms and other areas where the fire alarms will be. So maybe one of them will come upon you. But you have scissors. And a lighter. So
okay.
You could totally, like, even light the end of the scissors and make it like a burning blade kind of thing, you know?
That'd
like.
Be pretty cool. Because what I'm thinking is I could probably go.
Well, I'm going to get back to them. Do you want to do that? You have 5 seconds. Four.
Three.
I'll go
three.
To the nurse's office.
Okay. You guys.
Hey.
You guys don't know Adam's distractions happening.
On. Sorry that I'm taking so long with my decisions.
Oh, gosh.
Do you want to stay or do you want to run? They've already seen you. You have to run or you could stay in there and hopefully they don't break through. If they haven't seen him, he can stay or he can follow you. Josh.
Well, what are my options if I run?
There's a narrow opening through the exit since they're all only focused on one area of the glass.
If I go past the exit, what's on the other side?
Past what exit? The exit through getting out of the cramped area where they're at. It's the stairway where it's basically the second level straight down from where Adam came from. And then to the left of you would be the entrance to the school, which is locked.
Damn, he can't blame them.
Because I gotta get out of there and hide.
Yeah, they have an axe, they have a cleaver, and they have two butcher knives.
Because if I run...
But didn't you say there's four of them?
Yeah, axe, cleaver, guy with two butcher knives. Did I say there was four?
Yeah.
Okay, so
you
only three has
three.
Weapons. There's one guy who doesn't have a weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Well,
I guess
two
so,
guys
yeah.
that have butcher knives.
No, he's that one guy had two butcher knives.
Yeah, one guy had two
oh.
butcher knives. Oh, well. Yeah, one of them's just...
Well, then hopefully you guys encounter the one who doesn't have anything now.
Maybe he's just good at fighting.
square up. World Stork drags Josh into the pit. So you want to stay there?
Boxing,
you can also
try to help you guys.
Give away Langley's position to save your
Nigga,
own
what the
ass.
Fuck?
No, I won't do that.
No. Okay.
Don't be an Anthony.
Yeah, that's some fucked up shit.
Because if I run and I get to the door,
see,
they're probably gonna follow.
For me.
That's just
classic.
The thing.
Before I die,
so,
I won't do that.
And if I can't break it, I'm fucked.
It would take you quite a while to break it.
It would take me quite a while to hit those guys. I'm not doing so hot with rock, paper, scissors.
Fuck, bro.
Adam is your only hope, and he's the one who's doing the rock, paper, scissoring.
God damn it.
Yeah. Nice.
Are they breaking the glass?
They're breaking it. Like, it's starting to crack.
You know, I want one.
It's now or never. Make your decision. You have 10 seconds. Stay or run.
I'm running.
All right.
If he's running, I'm gonna go with him.
All right, you both of you, two out of three.
Fuck me.
Actually, I'm gonna be fair. One out of three. So whoever wins first.
Okay. World star.
Okay, you make it. You're like, and one of them notices the guy with just his hands out, and he has like creepy ass clown gloves.
You know.
And but like they're it's not even a full clown outfit. It's just they're wearing random attire, but the masks. Or so menacing, they're covered in blood. He tries to reach you, he doesn't. And he instantly goes back to punching the thing. Langley, one out of three.
Some hot fire. Alright.
Okay, you made it. Okay, you make it.
Fuck.
You can elbow one of them, and
ooh,
he
yeah,
sees
boy,
you,
yeah.
and you guys run. You guys want to go upstairs? Go down to where the thing is?
What thing?
The chemistry lab and all that. There's other where the other places are, where there's more buildings and
what
more
else,
space.
What else we got?
Is it up or down?
That's up.
What else we got?
Upstairs.
Okay.
There's
else
about
got?
Two
what
floors.
What else we got? Is that the only option to go?
Or you guys can try your luck with exit, but they're following you now.
Up.
Yes. Up. Up. You want to go up? One of you could try the exit, and one of you could go up, or one of you,
like,
you guys could stick together.
What's the exit like?
Well, the exit
it's basically the same type of plexiglass. So you saw what how much it took for them to try and get through the office glass.
And all we have is a fire extinguisher.
And so they had axes, true. So it's going to be tough even
I'm
getting
down. Down. I'm gonna go up.
Okay, you guys just go up. That. You guys kind of they're
Wait,
chasing
which
after
way
you.
Do you guys go up, left or right?
Yeah, there's two ways.
Yeah.
What's the left and what's the right?
Yeah, what's the difference?
The right is just like part of the three science classes, the world history classes, and all that kind of
Crazy
jazz.
Chemicals.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm assuming life.
And there's also the service ladder to the roof,
Woo!
To the left, and then there's just miscellaneous classes. The gym is where the office is if you went right instead of left towards the exit.
Oh, yeah, I see what you mean.
Yeah, you know what I mean.
Oh, okay.
So yeah. Exiting, here's the gym. They went left and dodged them and went up.
Mm-hmm.
Whereas if you went that way, you could have went to the gym
mm-hmm.
where there's a closed door and the locker room. So
then you basically will be trapped, though.
Yeah.
You don't know if that door's closed, you don't know what the rest are.
But even going to the roof, you'll be trapped, too.
Maybe.
Yo, wait, what side is the roof?
Right. Left.
I'm going left.
No, it was
left.
Right.
No.
I said left.
He said left. Because left is ladder and miscellaneous. Right is like world history and like chemistry and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going left.
So left might have like art supplies that you could use as weapons too. That you used to carve clay.
Yeah. Well,
you guys are freshmen. You haven't taken this yet though, so
yeah.
You guys are gonna have to do really good.
I'm going left for the fucking roof.
Josh. Well, you guys can split up.
You're
going left.
We're going to the roof.
Okay, so you guys want to go to the roof.
Yes, Papa.
The guy with the axe is literally right behind you. The other guys went right.
Shit.
And they're
searching. Well, it's only one guy then, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well,
you can fight. You can try and fight this guy or climb up the roof. You don't know how fast he's going to reach you if you go up the roof.
How close is he? Like, what's close? Like,
you guys are here. He's mm-hmm. about like right there. So climb.
Fuck. Okay.
And then open. And then one of you. That's including one of you below. So one of you will. So what order you guys want to go in?
Wait, which one of us has a fire signature? Josh.
I do.
You can try and fire that at him.
Yo,
if you want.
If someone.
You
want
to. You can climb while he fires.
Well, if he climbs up. And I climb up right behind him. If the guy is climbing up behind me, just swing that damn thing.
Yeah, that's
that's
what I was thinking. Is
you can
Josh,
do that.
Josh will go below me.
He may
so,
grab you before.
Just swing the damn thing. It hits the head.
Yeah,
no, just drop it on him.
Yeah.
Just drop it on him.
Fuck you. Well, he has a thick skull, though.
Fuck you, Adam.
Okay, then.
Then he's Donald Trump.
Okay, so you guys want to do that?
Yeah.
Langley, you're up front. You're climbing. You're right behind him.
Yeah, boy.
As you're going, he grabs your leg before you even reach up the ladder. Like,
oh,
you're right there. He drags
shit.
You over.
Well, I haven't grabbed the ladder? Or
you're about to grab the ladder,
to.
And then he grabs
you
at that point,
now.
And he flips you over, and he's about to thrust it. You have
Ooh,
the thing right
gonna
next to you.
It.
You're gonna hope that he doesn't, like, he gets blinded by this. You can fire it in his face.
Or you can him.
He's wearing a mask, so it's not going to affect him at all.
Fuck, it's not.
Or you can do like a roll dodge for 2 out of 3. The fire extinguisher is 3 out of 3.
Langley, if he dies, you have to say, see
at this point, you've
Langley.
Opened it, and you're
though.
Looking down, and you're like, where is he at?
I'm going to do the 2 out of 3. I'm going to roll.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Do a barrel roll.
Go, boy.
What the hell? Why are we all getting red?
You try to roll. And he steps on your shirt to where it kind of gets you, and mid-roll, he just chops off part of your arm, and you're screaming a hell of loud.
Oh my God.
Okay. You're crawling away, and his boot on your fucking shirt, it rips your shirt, and you're crawling to the service ladder. Langley, you could go back down and try and pull him up, and you can see slowly that he's coming towards you.
Wait, so the guy's coming towards me?
He's coming towards him. More. Oh, shit. He's so, like, so wait, he's does, like fucking wait, playing does, with Josh, basically.
Does he see me, the guy?
He knows you're up there. It doesn't friggin' matter. He's gonna come up there eventually.
Mm. But, like, does he know, like, that I'm coming like,
down?
What, like, what, yeah, what
no,
do you, what
unless
do
you, you no. So, you can pull Josh up and climb for 3 in a row. This does not affect you, but it will affect Josh's outcome.
Fuck. Wait, Josh, what can Josh do, like, by himself?
Josh is losing blood.
Yeah, he fucked.
And he has his backpack.
Damn it.
Axes, if there's a lock on
you
the
You still
door.
Do have the fire extinguisher.
That's true, you do.
You're dragging
it
with you.
I don't know how to use it with one fucking arm, though.
Just swing the damn thing.
Yeah. Well, you want to aim for his knees? For 2 out of 3?
Wait, what would I do if I came down? Like, what can I do?
Basically, you can grab the thing and just freaking you. He tosses you the
fire extinguisher
and you hit the fucker in the head.
Or you could use it. That's
yeah,
what I was thinking.
But he has a mask
yeah,
on though, so
yeah.
It doesn't affect him.
They have masks and they have sharp
do they
objects.
Have eye holes?
Probably not.
It's probably it's,
not,
really,
probably
it's
the
really
can...
dark too.
What?
Because remember the power's out.
Oh fuck!
Right. So you don't really know if there's eye holes.
Yeah, you don't.
Yeah, but that's taking a chance, though, on a 3 out of 3 to fucking spray
all
him with the thing while he has a mask on.
The only light you have is from that service tunnel, from the sunlight reaching down in
what
there.
What about the can you lock the service tunnel?
But then you'd lock him
why
out.
The fuck
you lock,
would I do
you'd
that?
Lock Josh out.
Why the fuck
well,
would
no,
I lock
no,
Josh
I'm just
out?
Saying, like, what if you both make it? Because you have
well,
to still think
well,
about
you guys
it.
Can lock
well, Josh
it.
Josh is on the ground fucking half dead.
Yeah.
If I lock it now,
Josh at this
he's
point
definitely
is,
not going to make it.
So, okay, what do you guys want to do? You want to aim for the knees with the thing and hope that it like makes him go
nah,
down a bit?
Nah, I'm coming down.
You're coming down?
I'm coming
you're
down.
Coming down?
Yeah, that makes, because I don't.
Three to get him.
Like consecutively?
Yeah, first to three. Yeah, I'm not going to do consecutive. That's
okay.
Kind of mean.
Yeah, that's, I don't.
It's kind of
like,
cruel.
First to three,
yeah.
That works.
Right. Blah. Keep tally. Boy. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you did it. I only got one. You get down there. You go. Your phone kind of drops.
Fuck.
Lands on Josh's head a bit. He's like, what the fuck? Oh my god. And the guy's about to come and he's just like about to chop off one of Josh's foot. He throws it to you and you just swing the thing. Mid-center, the actual part, like, flings off so it has even extra force.
Ooh.
And it hits him in the head and he just kind of goes back.
Yes.
You can see that he's knocked down and he's trying to get up. What do you guys want to do with him? You guys can run the fuck now. You don't know how strong this fucker is,
wait,
but he's
is
kind
he
of big.
He's
kind
he's
of like,
it?
He's like.
Oh, that would be
I just fun. Get out.
Of yeah, we're out.
Guys
yeah,
out
yeah, fuck
you
yeah,
guys
yeah,
get
out.
You're fine. And
out.
He's trying to climb up. But you get pulled in, he grabs you and he grabs your shoe, but that's it. He took your shoe.
So
what type of shoe do you have?
I don't know.
Rest in peace.
That's the real question. What kind of shoe does Josh have?
Shoes today.
Important.
No, the real question is, how long is his dick?
What the fuck?
You lose your new Jordans, $200 down the drain.
Oh.
No. Wait,
I'm thinking what shoes I wore in...
Probably Vans.
No, I didn't do
Adidas.
Vans, so.
No, one of those like cheap
Converse.
Yeah, it was like something from like Payless.
Like Skechers. All right,
so you lose
no,
your
like,
fucking Payless.
Like the
no, no. The do we have
Champion
Skechers?
Dude,
I want. Who wants
I
light up?
This.
Me.
You, okay,
I want give me that shit.
Okay, you have light up Skechers.
I don't give a fuck.
So
wait, does that does
it,
that,
it doesn't
does that,
really
a, does that affect my outcome if I have light up Skechers?
Well, now people will be able to see you in the darkness.
No, I don't want
too late. You took it. You took up the light up Skechers.
But we're on the roof though.
Yeah, you're on
the
roof.
For
the
people
we're you're on. Still fucking down below.
I know. I'm
you're in the nurse's office.
So wait, do we
yeah,
lock this? Do we lock the thing on the guy?
Can we lock the thing?
Cameron,
yeah,
we,
you guys can lock the thing.
Okay,
can we
does
do that? Yeah,
it has
that.
A padlock down on the yeah.
Let's do that. So
but
that way,
the thing
way,
is,
he can't get out.
He can't fucking get up, and he's down all alone.
Don't give a fuck.
So you guys can wait for this little fucker to leave and unlock it, and then go back down for Adam.
That's a lot of.
There's no really other way out. On top of the roof. You guys kind of just there.
Can you climb down the roof? Like, use one of those drainer pipes?
That's fucking risky.
He has no arm. He has no hand.
You have no... You only have one fucking hand.
But he's bleeding out.
I know. I'm just thinking, like, different ways you can get out because...
You're in the nurse's office, by the way.
I know that.
You can...
But I'm just
there's no
them.
Ladder outside because usually...
You know, I feel like
it's basically just like that service ladder, and it leads to like the air conditioning units up there, kind of thing, you know.
So, like the boxes.
Yeah.
So any bushes you guys could fall.
I feel like we should go back to Adam.
Aim for the bushes.
I feel like we should go back to Adam. I feel like we haven't checked on him in a while.
I feel like you guys should look around and see what's outside.
Yeah,
see if
we
can see anything
around
that helps.
Yeah.
So you guys want to see what's going on?
Yeah.
All right. So
observe the surroundings.
I'm gonna go back to him.
Yeah. So because I suck at rock paper scissors.
You can hear fucking footsteps running through. There's other kids actually still in the school.
Oh shit.
And you look out, and there's this girl, and she has flip flops on. She's like one of those chicks that comes to school just in their freaking pajama pants. She trips, and you just see the guy with the butcher knife, fucking digging into her. You duck down.
Wait, what? Like her head, or
like her body, just her fucking body,
fuck.
Like the pelvis, all of that.
No. Nigga, damn.
And as you duck down, like, you peek just a little, and he kind of turns towards that door. But, but he turns back, and he just keeps fucking butchering this chick.
Okay, so now you screw me, there's a guy in front.
But he didn't see you.
I'm in the nurse's office, though.
Yes. You can see the nurse's body. She's dead as fuck.
Okay.
That's smoking, bitch.
That's what you get for smoking.
Exactly.
No. You want to check her body? For the lighter?
I want to do that first? I just want him to grab out the spine of the girl, rip out, and have like the skull, and be like Predator, and just roar.
Okay, so...
No. I'll just say that would be cool, but... Okay, so I want... Okay. Describe me the nurse's office.
It's pretty fucking small.
I expect it to be small.
It's maybe like two closets combined.
Closets?
Yeah.
Shelves.
Like two walk-in closets, you know?
Okay.
There's shelves, there's antibiotics, there is... bandages, there's all the stuff the schools have. You can put that in your backpack. You don't know if you'll need it.
Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna empty out my backpack. And, okay, no, hold
up. Hold up.
I want first check the nurse. See what she has.
All right, you check her pockets. She does have a lighter and a pack of cigarettes.
Got it. Okay, keep the lighter. Put the lighter on my... All
right.
Put the lighter in my pocket. Cigarettes... Don't really need. I get my backpack, clear that out. Except for the ruler. Yeah, except for the ruler. Keep the ruler in there. I then want to... Because there's only cabinets.
There's cabinets, yeah.
Cabinets, shelves.
It won't take up that much space. There's just Gauss. There's Gauss bandages. There's just pill bottles
and
all
okay,
that.
I'm just trying to know the situation. Is there anything else?
There's not much else. It's just the cabinets and medical supplies.
Okay, so I want to go through all that stuff and see if I can find anything medical-wise. Like
you're going to find medical stuff. You can take whatever you want. Anything that I listed. You can find antibiotics, antiseptic. There's Gauss bandages. Anything, yeah.
Okay, I want to take bandages, cotton.
Okay.
I'm not really sure about the pills, because when you run, they will jiggle, and that'll make noise, right?
They would, but you don't know if they'd come in handy or not.
But they could be the death of me, which is kind of...
He has fucking light-up Skechers. I mean, rattling pills. But they would rattle. They would. But if anything happens to you or him...
My backpack. Is it a backpack where it has like...
It's a Jansport.
I don't know what Jansport is.
I literally have a Jansport. I'll show you right now.
Oh, wait. Is it where... Okay, it just has two pockets, right?
Yeah, there's the main one and there's the one like that. And it has Jansport logo in the middle.
Oh, I'm so stupid. I have that backpack.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
So...
Fucking wow. Just fucking wow.
Is there any plastic bags?
Not really.
Damn.
There is the trash bag. You can empty the trash bag.
How big are those trash bags?
It's like a little tiny.
So like that big?
Smaller. Like.
Ooh. Yeah, it'd be a little bit smaller.
I'd say about the size of that stool, but not the width. You know? You know what I'm saying?
Damn. I'm trying to figure
out. It has a little store bag in it.
Trying to figure out how to get. No! Oh! Okay. I want to get the pills, MX, all that stuff. I want to get that. I want to get some cotton. Throw the cotton in there, close it, and see if that cancels out the rattle of the noise.
It wouldn't really matter. You have a lot of stuff, but you can try, yeah.
Well, would that cancel out the rattle of the noise?
Not really. Not really? Damn. Just, look, you're wasting precious time. He's freaking bleeding. They're on the roof. They're looking up.
Oh, I didn't know that this is, like, all time. Like, the day
is when somebody is injured, it's getting timed, yeah.
I thought this was, like, okay. It's just, like, okay, I'm just asking a bunch of questions, and then I can decide. I thought it was, like, but...
Well, you're going through, but you're, okay, like, pills. You're trying to figure out a way to cancel out the noise.
Okay, so...
Whoa.
Josh be dead. Your brother failing you, nigga.
True.
Wait, what?
Oh yeah. He's on back to you. Do you wanna stop the bleeding with a part of your shirt?
Sure.
Okay, you rip off the part of your shirt, wrap it around your arm. You're kinda just propped up against the thing. Now back to you. So okay, so you got all the you get in the shit? You get in the shit?
Pills in the small small pockets.
Okay, you put all the pills in there, you get all the shit, you got all the stuff. Okay, you're good. Boom.
You told me to ask for a question.
So slow, though. Like, if you're asking questions, okay, what's my surrounding? Cabinets. Okay, can I use the bag? Me. Yeah, it's not too big, though. It's about the size of a stool. You, shoot.
I want to,
There's a fucking dead girl who just got fucking raped by a butcher's knife out there. And you're like, should I take the bandages or the cotton balls?
I think I should take the pills. I don't know. I'm gonna make too much noise. This bitch should die. At this point, it
don't matter. You're gonna be fucking running through the school, so they're gonna be hearing your shoes anyways.
They're gonna be hearing all the shit.
Fire alarm. Can I turn that on?
Okay, do you want to still do that? Maybe. You can fucking do it if you want.
Have to.
Okay, you have to. Okay, so
he has to. Apparently, it's a requirement.
You fucking reach up to the thing, and it goes, and it fucking all the places all over the place just go off.
Yeah. So bells ringing, rain's coming down, water comes on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Shit.
I look towards the window and see what the guy's doing in front.
The guy's gone. But there is the dead body still there.
Shit.
Okay, well, I don't figure that these guys are taking the bodies and doing anything with them, so that body there doesn't... Okay, crap.
So you want to exit out, and you want to go to another class, maybe to the chemistry lab, or do you want to stay? Ooh. Do you want to try and reach the roof? You know where the service roof is. You do not know where they are at, though.
Didn't we lock it?
Yeah, you guys did, so...
But then you still got the injured guy who's in front.
Boy, it's locked, though. He can't get up.
He may be... At the time it took him to get all that stuff, he could be gone by now.
Oh, yeah, probably. Sure. Since Adam took 10 years to decide if he should take pills or not, that guy might be gone.
You just want to leave the school?
He's like, I want this to be over. I want this nightmare to be done.
Welcome to your senior year.
It's true.
Okay, so you want to just exit out now?
This is literally senior year.
Okay. Go back to the entrance and hope you can maybe get your own way out? At this point, the ground's super wet.
Wait.
For anybody wondering, this is literally how senior year goes.
Yeah. You get murdered horribly.
Yeah.
By clown mask fucks.
The lights go off, clowns come, and everybody dies.
Yeah, I'm close to the gym and the office, right?
Yeah, you are. You are pretty close.
See you, papi.
I want to go in that direction.
Okay, which area? Which area? Because otherwise you're just going to be standing in the middle of a fucking hallway, wide open.
I want to go towards the gym.
All right, so you head towards the gym. It's kind of slippery. You're trying to make sure you don't fall. There's just, like, bodies scattered. You can see there's about, like, 6 kids that were banging on the entrance door to get out. Mm. All fucking gone.
Damn.
One of them decapitated, so you know the axe guy is somewhere down there.
Damn.
Everybody else, it's just a fucking pool of blood with water going through. You could try and get out that door, or you go into the gym. You're saying fuck that. You can try and loot them to see if they got anything. Or
does the gym have it like how our gym has it, where it has all the backs of all the equipment?
It's kind of like just like there. You know, it's like an inside gymnasium, wooden floors, polished bleachers, all that.
Is there any baseball bats?
In the locker room, which is a one-way entrance.
They wouldn't be in the gym. They'd be in the locker room.
Dang. Okay, I want to go to the door, the exit door that's near that area.
The entrance?
The one that they were trying to get out?
The entrance, yes. Lol. Okay, what do you want to do there?
Crap. I want to see if I can break it, but I don't know if I can. Is there a classroom nearby?
No, not really. It's basically, there's the nurse's office, there's the gym down the right way, and then there's literally the office right next to there.
And the principal office?
Yeah.
How big is that window again?
It's about like it's broken now because they fucked it up. You can see through it from at least one side.
And this is the entrance going out into the real world.
Yes, this is. You're at the entrance. You're literally standing on like fucking Timmy's dead brains right now.
Fuck.
Yeah, no lie. There's so many fucking dead bodies.
Why can't it be Tommy?
From fucking Timmy.
Tommy died, fam. Tommy was in your class. He died.
So what do you want
to
do?
I want to go to the principal's office and see if I can find a chair.
A chair?
All right. Yeah. There's you go in there. There's an office chair. You wheel it out. You want to try and bust through that bitch?
Yeah. Use the office chair to break out the door. Or the glass.
Okay. Yeah. Right. So, 2 out of 3 to make sure you don't miss noise. In a row.
You're being a dick to me.
I'm not being a dick. I'm being pretty damn generous.
He's being
like,
reasonable.
This isn't even bad. This is not bad. So, he got the shit deal, surprisingly.
Yeah, he's so being pretty reasonable, fuck boy.
Wait, so I have to get 2 in a row just to not make noise?
Yeah.
But would this secure?
And then another 2 out of 3 to break it. Like for the last one, you know?
Got it.
Last hoorah.
All right.
2 in a row for this.
I hate you, Cameron. You go
and you fucking slip on the blood and it just fucking hits the ground.
I'm surprised
and part of the metal bar of the door and it echoes throughout the fucking hall. You're on the ground. Your face is literally like up fucking dead.
Why
Tina's ass crack.
All the time.
Not all the
when
time.
The
you've got,
doesn't want
you've got
not.
Fucked like once. Calm down.
No,
and as you get up, your face is just fucking filled
with the
wet blood.
And
I'm surprised you turn
I
around.
Slip on the water.
One of the fuckers comes through. The guy with the fucking 2 butcher knives. He's at a good distance from you. He's at a pretty good distance. You're on the ground, and you're fucking just like, your nose is like bleeding now because you fucking hit the ground so hard in the body.
I get why I slip on the water, but why the blood?
Because
that's what happened.
There were 6
fell.
Bodies in the front of the fucking door.
But then the water is coming down from the ceiling.
It would still hit your face, though.
Yeah.
All right, so all right, there's the gym, there's the nurse's office. And
2 out of 3 to get the fuck up and head to the gym.
I kind
of
feel bad.
Adam.
No, you don't. No, you don't. Don't lie. Don't lie.
He has
you
the
don't.
Fucking. He has the supplies, though.
Yeah, he does.
He has the pills.
He has all the shit. Yeah. So if Adam's fucked, you guys are gonna have. Eventually, it'll become. If he doesn't get up there, eventually one of you will have to go back down and try and get supplies, or else you will die. Or Matt can just say fuck you.
Well, we didn't find anything when we looked around.
You guys ran. You guys ran because
yeah,
you guys got found out by the office.
No,
he
no,
had
no,
way
no,
more
no,
time
no,
to collect
I meant,
shit.
I meant, like, upstairs.
On the roof.
On the roof.
There's
you,
nothing
you
up there.
To the, this,
there's
nothing
up there.
Yeah, there's
he, your blood is stopped right now, so you're pretty good, but you need medicine. You know what I'm saying? Like, the bleeding, it's died down.
Okay, so... Question.
Yes.
This is all going on. Why isn't there emergency outside?
I don't fucking know.
No,
I don't know.
No one knows this is happening.
Wait,
do I have my phone on me? Still.
Yes.
Oh, that's right, I have my phone.
Lol, dumbass.
You're in the middle of shitville.
I know that.
Okay.
Wait, I dropped my phone, didn't I?
Yeah, you dropped your phone.
Now remember.
Okay.
No matter what.
This is recorded. You are listening to music.
Yeah.
And walking.
Yeah, so
there.
My phone was
so your
down to about 80%.
Yeah.
I dropped mine.
At this point,
yeah, that's right. You didn't pick yours up.
It dropped on Josh's side.
Oh, fuck,
yeah.
That's
you remember,
right.
He's like, what the fuck?
All right, so try for a signal.
Yeah.
Try for a signal. Give it to, because I'm looking.
Yeah, Josh
is
like
half.
Okay,
there, so
you have the phone.
You
let's get back to him though.
Yeah.
To the gym.
You want to go to the gym?
Because I'm thinking with the gym since it's.
Or
up.
Do you want to square off with Butcher Fake Fuck McGee?
No, there's no way. I have like scissors.
You have the scissors and you have
that
the lighter.
Make it work.
You can go Dead Rising on him.
If you know how great I am with rock paper scissors.
Oh, the
okay.
Lighter won't work with water point.
So just light up the scissors and stab him. That'd be
no,
lit as fuck.
What
it'd take a while though to make that thing like even burnt, you know?
Yeah, it's fucking true.
What I was thinking was I was gonna run the gym if he's still chasing.
You
want to
run to the gym?
Do some like some crazy shit, like some juke him out or whatever, and then run back to them.
All right, you want to do that? Go for
I
it.
I will do it.
It's a better chance than the wet floor right now.
Yeah, it's a better chance than staying
you,
there.
You can
video.
Also hide under the bleachers in the gym, so.
Ooh,
that's also different. Because remember they have that little area where you can go under.
Bleachers on both sides.
Yeah, it's like LD.
Okay.
Okay, so you want to do that? 2 out of 3 to get the fuck up before he gets closer to
just,
you.
Just to go for the gym, right?
Just to get to the gym, yeah.
Got it.
Make sure you don't slip again. Okay, you do it. You make it. You get up, and you're like, fucking shit, and you're running, and he's fucking sprinting down. He doesn't even seem affected by the damn water on the ground, or the blood of the corpses, or nothing.
Of course.
He's just like, what the fuck,
everyone? Probably like, this is not a
you're like,
day.
He's like, meat. Time to butcher it. And you bust through, and you close it. There's nothing really holding it, so you want to hide in the bleacher, go to the locker room, and see if you can find where the coach is, if he's still alive, to get the equipment out of the sports locker.
No, likely everyone's probably dead. I'll hide in the bleachers.
All right, so which bleacher side do you want to go in? Closest to the door or farthest?
Crap, this movie. Because closest, he would just mean you go. But the farthest, you would immediately see and go. I'll probably do the farthest, closest to the wall with the door.
Okay, so farthest. So the farthest is like this. So yeah,
and it's right here because it's
in the you want to stand in the middle of the bleachers then, like, or crouch in the middle of the bleachers so he doesn't really see you, like that. So the farthest bleacher, hide under there.
Farthest bleacher, I want to be crouched a little bit towards the right near the wall.
Oh, so the other ending, the other ending of it, of the where the bleacher ends.
No, like okay, door, bleacher, right here. So that if he comes, he'll be over here. I can easily book it to the door. Like
okay, yeah, so closest to the door.
Yeah.
All right, I understand you. Okay, so you do that. You're fine. He fucking busts through, and he's just... He just has a fucking happy clown face mask, and you can see it perfectly. You're like fucking... You're prone, and he just has blood filled fucking with butcher knives. And he instantly looks right to the closest bleacher and looks through there. You're fine.
Yeah.
You're fine. He doesn't notice. And he starts looking under the bleacher to see, like, further down.
Yeah.
You can run to the locker room, which is, like, a direct straight shot through that door, and close that and hope it has one of the push locks.
Because you gave me the option two times, I'm going to go to the locker room. There's probably something valuable in there. Either that or I'm going to screw myself.
Okay, so you open it. Close it, and it's, you know, one of those locks that where it's literally just a little fucking cylinder thing.
Oh yeah,
and it goes like that. You do that; it has one of those.
Hey.
The only person with that, the key to that, is the gym or the teachers. So yeah. you have breathing room. Unless these fuckers have keys, you have breathing room.
I don't think they're gonna be like, oh look, a key. I should probably keep this just in case.
Well, they will. All right.
So
I feel like they're more like, hey kids, you want to play?
Nah.
Okay. So back to you guys.
Yay.
Who do you call?
Ghostbusters.
Two out of three. You guys have a weak reception. It's like the science rooms in El Diamante. You know, it's literally that bad. And you guys don't really have the Wi-Fi password.
For anybody wondering, El Diamante is our school if you're confused. Okay, cool. yeah, that does suck. That's such a bad connection.
Now you know why I did school.
Those things are like bomb shelters.
Okay, so...
Well, who can we call? Emergency.
Ghostbusters.
Try and call...
They could get us down.
Yeah, true. So guys, can we just call like 911?
You guys can call 911. You guys can call your parents.
Fuck that.
No, we'll call 911 because we get everything.
Cops.
Okay, so 2 out of 3 to make this connection, this collect call successful.
Good boy.
I got you.
It's just
like not even happening. You're holding it up and up.
Me and Josh
and
are dead.
Up. And you go to the, like the edge of it and you fucking drop the phone. You're like
shit.
Slippery fingers.
Damn.
From sweat.
Butter
and his
fingers.
Blood. And it's off. It's out of there now. You fucked it up.
Damn.
Okay. You at this point, you're like, I need fucking help. Do you want to go with him down to the nurse's office or stay up? Or just stay up in general, not even try? And hope Adam can sometime?
The thing's locked. What kind of lock is it?
It's like a padlock.
Oh, okay. Damn, because I do not want to go back into
school.
You
can see a spike when you guys were playing rock, paper, scissors.
Because I do not want to go back into the school at all.
Yeah, I don't either.
You don't want
to
go
like,
either?
I don't want to do that. Like,
there has
that, is,
to be
that doesn't
some
sound
way,
smart.
There has to be some way down.
Yeah, there has to be.
Really aim for the bushes.
Make one up, narrator.
I'm not gonna make it up because there's no way down. It's just that one service ladder.
The one that we locked?
Yeah, you've locked it, yeah. Okay. It's just up where the AC units are. They're like, oh, go over there, repair guy, and see what's wrong. They don't need another ladder.
Go up there, teenagers. Did you just have sex with each other?
That's what they always say in high school.
I heard there was good sex bots in LD Monte. I was like, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
I want to know that. Where are these spots at?
All the bullies, you were lucky. All the bullies, my sophomore year got.
But then VTech is actually like a good school. So VTech is now starting to become a good school where people actually want to go to VTech.
They're getting a football team.
Yeah.
Like, what?
It's like VTech.
Alright, we're getting off topic.
Okay, what the fuck? Okay. So, what are you guys gonna do? You guys wanna go back down? You wanna hope Adam somehow gets there?
Well, lol.
Yeah. fuck. That's the only two options.
Yeah, there's not much else. You can wait it out and hope to God something happens.
You can call an airstrike and it all.
Nigga, shut up.
You can nuke us. Just end this.
I fucking might. Fuck.
Moment for silence. So
we both have to go down, or just one of us goes down?
One of you can go down, two of you can go down, or one of you can stay up, or both of you can stay up.
Or none of you could go.
Fuck. You're pretty good right now. You don't know what happened if he stays up. I mean, you'll be able to keep an eye on him. Up there, you want it, and you don't know what could happen. And if he dies and he has it locked, you can't get back up.
That's right. You both want to go down?
when Cameron makes a compelling case?
Yeah. It's either that or we both stay up. Like, I don't want to split up since you're, like, fucked up.
Fuck my life. Gosh.
That role was just successful.
Because he made a point, because if you're with me, then I can watch you. But if I leave you up there, then you're kind of fucked.
Yeah.
If something happens.
But then I may get up there if you're down there.
That doesn't matter.
You may.
Yeah, I know. I say may.
Yeah, but like when you get up here with us.
Adam's situation's looking pretty good right now, though.
Yeah, but what's the point of Adam getting up there with us? Like, what is he going to do?
He has weapons. He has bandages. He has.
Does he still have his phone?
Yes.
Yes,
I do.
He still does have his phone.
Last time I checked, my phone was at 98.
That's right. Fuck. Probably at like 90 right now.
Yeah.
Fuck. Well,
what happens if we wait a little bit longer?
Yeah, like, what happens, like, if
you
we
don't
stay?
Know.
Fuck.
But you know it's getting dire.
Fuck my butthole, Ronald McDonald.
So, what do you guys want to do?
You guys are so screwed.
Adam's like, finally, not me.
So bad.
Yeah, I was like,
someone could
suffer with me. Someone knows my pain now.
I've died in one of the stories. Fuck you.
I know that, but that was like with
like,
the crocodile.
I've died like four times. Fuck you.
But he's like survived like another like three or five.
I only survived like one.
I survived one by doing nothing.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
Oh, yeah.
So what is it? What is your choice, gents?
Yeah. Nigga, fuck this. I'm going down.
Yeah, I'll go down.
Okay, so you guys go down with him. Okay.
Damn.
Back to you. You're in the locker room. And you're in the locker room. You're fine. You can hear a girl weeping.
Ooh. Hey, baby.
You come upon her. You find out that it is the chick that fucked you over.
Of course, I knew it. I was going to
fuck that bitch up. Curbs
up. You can comfort her or just like ignore her and try and get the sports equipment.
I'll probably comfort her.
All right, you comfort her. And she's kind of like, she's just like crying on your shoulder.
Yeah.
And she's like holding you and you're fine. You guys are like, you're like, all right. Now you can bring her with you and she's calmed down at this point. She's like, thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
I was so scared. I didn't think I'd make it.
Okay, so
you can bring her with you.
I'm sorry for saying this, but can you describe the locker room for me?
It's basically like rows of lockers, and then like there is a closet that has a chain link fence around the sports equipment. It has like the like baseball racks, a back of
is
bats.
There an office area where
it's like,
Okay, hold up. To make it easier, is it like LD's lockers?
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Okay. So we would just say that the bathroom, all the stuff, is just like where the change stuff is.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. We would just say that makes it easier, so I could at least know.
That's what I was thinking, anyways. Yeah.
I want to go. Okay, I want to tell the girl. asked her if she could stay by the door.
She may also know where some stuff is. She does the softball.
Okay.
So you want to ask her that?
I want to ask her, where were the teachers usually keep their keys?
Actually, she's like, most of them just keep it in the desk room and wherever they are, or they have it on them. I don't know where they're at right now.
All right, and I want to tell her, all right, watch the door, and if it seems like they're coming in, scream, and then come up, and then come to me.
All right, she shakes her head.
Alarm clock, or like a little alarm.
Yeah, yeah. So you know when to get out. Okay. Yeah. So that I know to you get understand. Her
because, okay. So now okay. I want to go and I want to check the room.
The desk, yeah, the desk area. Area okay. Stuff. You instantly find the pair of keys. They're like right there. And you're fine. Right. Like, because it was so early in the morning that the PE teacher had not actually even, like, started their class yet.
Yeah.
Or they left and just fucking put it down there and mm-hmm. exited. Because the doors were open for the gymnasium, so he could have just left.
Yeah.
To see what everything was going on about.
That's probably what happened. Probably was, like, a free period.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right. So you get it, and you open it, and there's baseball bats, there's baseball gloves, there's baseball helmets, there's football gear. Which one do you want to choose?
I want to get the baseball bat. Crap. Because I was thinking of playing on the helmet, at least. To, like, mm-hmm. protect me, just in case if I slip on blood and crack my nose again.
Smart.
And then, football gear.
You would have to ditch your backpack to put on the football gear.
No, no, I'm not doing.
Because it would be hard to get, yeah, okay, you're fucking that?
No, that will also slow me down, too. Mm-hmm. It'll buff me, but it'll slow me down.
Okay.
I want to call the girl over.
Okay, she's calling, and she's like, I think I hear something. I hear footsteps in the hall. It's echoing. I know that somebody's in there.
All right. I want to give her...
At that point, the other guy's also still in there as well, so he must have seen him and just got his friends.
Yeah, okay, I get what you're saying. I want to then give her... Is there multiple baseball hats and all this stuff?
Yeah, you can equip her, yeah.
All right, so I want to give her a helmet... Baseball bat.
Josh is like, when is it getting back to me?
Bro.
Josh is like,
I'm crashing right now. Like, that's it. 2 o'clock, it's it.
Alright. So what are you doing?
If I put on the football gear, will I slow her down too?
Yeah. She does softball. She's not used to all the weight on her, you know?
So then just the helmet and then the baseball bat. Okay, so if we're going based off of LD's locker, is there a door to go outside?
No. That would just lead to the front if there was one anyways. But there's no door. It's just kind of plainly like gymnasium. And then throughout the other gym, there's the door left. And then there's the door, all the way across the gymnasium that leads to the softball field and all the fields.
Mm-hmm.
But you don't even know if that's opened or not.
I don't think games.
So what are you going to do? They're coming upon you right now. You can hide in there with the bat, or you guys can make your stand.
With the lockers, are they like our lockers, like how the football lockers?
Yeah, they are.
Okay, I want to go. I want me and her to go to those football lockers. And I want to kind of be like, you know, the entrance, and then there's the first wall.
Entrance, first wall.
No, like entrance into the gym. And then there's the first wall. I want to go where I'm, like, not like exactly in the beginning, but I'm roughly like more towards like near the middle. I want to go in there.
In the middle locker?
In the middle area. Locker.
Okay, so you want to go through the middle
and
locker?
I want to
so it's separated into four rows. Let's make it simple. There's row one, row two,
I know,
row
but
three, row four.
The row on the wall.
On the wall.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Okay,
the
right
wall
there.
Or the
yeah, yeah. Okay. No,
in.
No. Yeah. Okay.
Because
yeah.
Those lockers are.
So
like
you go in. You want to go in there?
Yeah, I want to go in there, and I want to tell her to go to one locker in between us.
Yeah.
And then she goes in the other one.
Okay. Yeah. So skip a space.
Yeah. If they do come, they at least will find me, and hopefully that will distract them enough. Or if they do check, it's like one more, and then they think it's empty, and they leave.
Okay. Yeah.
And
well,
then
so
I want to have the medical supply with me, and then I want to tell her. If for some reason I go away, but then they don't get you, get the medical supplies and try to get out. I won't tell her.
Okay, that. Okay. So you tell her that, you're good. Back to Langley and Joshua. Escobedo, 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 Burrito, Burrito, Tostito, Dorito. All right, boys. You guys are climbing down.
Rap. You should publish that.
I'm going to.
Little one. It's already published. It's
good.
So, boys.
Penis.
Alright. You guys instantly plan on going to the nurse, or you guys just want to see if you can make your way? That chair, the officer is still in the front of where Adam was.
Oh boy.
The door is not damaged. You hit the metal part. You know the.
No, I thought,
like,
I thought it was ray damaged, though. And,
yeah.
I thought they damaged.
No, no, that. I told the office was damaged.
Okay.
That,
we should attempt that, because fuck the nurse's
office. Yeah. And it, the nurse's offices are right near, too. So if anything happens, at least, like,
we can always go back.
You guys can split up. One of you can go to the nurse. One of you can go to the gym and see what the hell's happening.
Yeah. So.
The gym.
We'll just go to the exit.
Let's just go to the.
To the door?
Yeah.
Let's book it.
All right. Who's doing this rock paper scissors? Pick up the chair and just break through it.
Well, I have the one arm, so.
How many?
Well, technically, he can only do it.
Yeah, so it's about three in a row.
Don't slip.
Consecutively?
Yeah, three
fuck.
In a row.
Don't slip and break your nose like.
Yeah, you guys are freaked the fuck out.
Fuck.
Alright. Fuck me.
So far, they have been tied. They're all tied.
Okay, wait. I can't keep up. Okay. One, two, three. One, two, three. Three.
They're all tied. Oh, there goes one.
Oh, wait, that was one,
that was rock and scissors.
Fuck. Yeah,
you guys were tied the whole time.
I got one, and then but you got one, but if you just want to count, so.
Yeah, yeah, fuck.
God damn it.
Dude, look how long you guys are going for that.
Yo, holy shit.
That was intense.
All tied, though.
So,
fuck. All right.
Literally, when you're about to step over it, right?
This is the exact same thing happens.
Yeah,
no, you literally step on the decapitated kid's head, and your fucking foot is stuck inside of his dead body, and you fucking scream so loud. Your foot is literally just...
Wait, who's screaming?
You.
You are. Oh. You're fucking like you. You're like... And it just caves right into his fucking head.
God damn it.
That's better than slipping and breaking your nose.
You're
I
lucky.
Guess.
Oh, thank you for the save. Thank you for the save.
All of them instantly go to the fucking front. Josh,
oh, shit.
Two out of three to already be fucking on your way to the goddamn principal's office, or the nurse's office in hiding.
Two out of three?
Yeah, you just fucking leave him.
Oh, God.
And then he has to make his way out. Because as soon as he started that, you were like, fuck, I'm dipping.
Yeah, fuck that.
The door kills us all.
Oh, you got me. You get in there, you fucking close it, and you find all the bandages and shit, and you're like, and you're wrapping, and you just down, like, antibiotics, so if it was infected, you didn't get fucked.
Yeah.
And it's taken care of, and you're, you know the little bed thing they made you, like, sit on?
Oh, fuck, yeah.
Yeah, you're just kind of hiding under there.
Oh, so there was a bed thing. You told me there was nothing else.
I didn't hear you say that. Fuck, sorry. I was like, I thought you meant just medically wise.
Well, then what I would have done there, I would use that medical to block the door, but then, you know.
It didn't matter anyways.
Yeah.
It wasn't any. Okay, so Langley.
Fuck.
Which way are you going to go? You instantly saw him. You don't know if he locked the door on you. He's safe now. His bleeding stopped. He has antibiotics in his system. Josh is looking pretty peachy right now. So what you want to go back up to the service ladder?
No.
Or do you want to try and, I don't know, do some shit? Yeah, I don't know. It's up to you, bud.
What's some shit?
pull a Langley.
He'll run to the roof.
What the fuck does that mean?
So, or you could go to the science lab.
I don't know. I want to know what pull a Langley is. That sounds like fun.
You literally don't even fucking know. Okay, fine. You want to do it? You want to do it? All right. So they've all, like, as you're running, you have the fucking rolly chair, and you're rolling in it, and you turn around, and you're like, you wanna go? But fuck sticks, you switch out of it, and you just push the rolling chair next to them, one of them fucking falls down. like it's the idiot with the goddamn, like, no weapons, like, he was about to, like,
one.
Punch you, and he's like, fuck. He doesn't actually say that, but he, and he's like, you can see him shaking and he's pissed. And the rest are all upon you. Where do you run now?
Where can I run?
I go to the. You don't. You can try the nurse's office, but then they know where Josh is. Where Josh was, or you can go to the rooftop or the science. One of the science classes.
Classes.
Because you're just fucking booking it through the water. Yeah, that's the sound of just like all the blood in the fucking water.
Ew.
And as you're going, you just fucking close the door. You're like fuck, and you can hear them. Like, you know the little how it has a little panel of glass in the middle.
Yeah.
They're fucking window. Just tapping on it, and they're just like waving at you. They're just like, and you're there. You can conjure up some real shit.
Be some Breaking Bad in here.
Okay.
So, do you want to put what kind of mineral? What kind of do you want to create an acid?
It's the only thing I can create.
Yeah, 2 out of 3 to make sure you don't fuck it up and burn yourself.
Oh. Okay.
The lane was like, great.
Yeah, I want some fucking, want some nigga?
Right, you want to create some acid?
No, it's a good one.
Give me some acid in the toilet.
Ready? Let's not... Let's do this calmly. Hey. That was a lot better.
You do it. You do it. Which guy do you want to aim for? You open up the door. You can aim for fucking Axe Face McGee. You can aim for 2 butcher knives fuck face.
Mm-hmm.
Which one?
So, like, they're like standing right next to each other?
They're all, like, grouped up.
Yeah, they're all, like, in the middle.
Middle guy, you just want to do that?
Yeah.
You get fucking unarmed, dude.
No, you should. Yeah, I was like, you should go for unarmed.
I thought unarmed dude was already down.
No, he got back up. Remember, he's pissed off.
Oh,
so his face is burning, and through the like, you don't even get to see his face because it just burns through the mask, and it fucking obliterates his skin.
That's hot.
So both, of them are there.
It's like these guys are like, oh man, dude, Jerry, like no hand guy, you're getting so fucked up, man. Don't worry, you'll do good. He won't get you again.
Had one of you fucked up, he would have grabbed you and pulled you in the one of you two in the group and getting fucked.
Oh.
So, what's your options here? You can dive out a window. You can throw desk chairs at them, and try and go around them, maneuver around and out there.
I'm about a window. Fuck it. Right. Shit.
Three in a row to kill yourself.
No, wouldn't you want to live?
He doesn't know what the fuck's down on the window. It's a 2-story drop.
That's true.
It's pavement in the bush. You know the
aim
bushes.
For the bushes.
Aim for the bushes.
Okay. Wait, I have to rob her scissors to kill myself.
Yes, 3 in a row.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
No, you should rock, paper, scissors to see if you can get less damage.
Yeah.
The more he gets good, the more less damage.
Well, maybe I'll surprise you. Let's see.
Oh, so that means he has something in store. Go for that.
Alright, let's do it. So what is it?
It's 3 in a row.
To kill yourself or for the surprise?
For both. For whatever.
Whatever he has planned up his little fucking butthole.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, you got me.
Woo!
So straight up, you're just like, fuck it. You get one of the chairs, you go out. You land in the fucking bushes and you live. And you survive. You're out of the fucking place.
Let's
go. Do you know those huge ass, like, hedges?
Yeah.
That are, like, super thick that you can barely even walk through them? You landed in those by chance. You didn't even look.
Wait,
and
did he jump off the roof?
No, he jumped off the second story building and survived.
In like the chemistry room.
So there are bushes around the whole place.
In the back, yes. Because the building's like this. This side is a science building. So that would be the exit for that.
Yeah.
And over here, it's just a driveway. Like the parking area. So you know what I'm saying?
Okay, so there's bushes along this side?
There's bushes along the right side, sort of, yeah. So you're alive. You were dipping the fuck out.
I survived?
Yeah, you dip the fuck out. And they just, they're looking at you from there and they're like, they do a little fucking clown wave.
Can I flip them off?
Go ahead. You flip them off and you fuck off. You call an Uber.
Yeah, boy.
You've lost everywhere. Your you've lost your phone though. Oh wait, no, that's right. Your phone. You can't call an Uber. Never mind.
Aww.
So you just walk
but
away.
No, I want the Uber to be like, "How was your day at school?"
Hey, Joshy boy. Come back. It's just you and Adam now.
Langley dipped down in the most craziest way ever.
So Langley though.
Okay, what did you think was gonna happen when I went silent when it was just?
I thought like I broke my neck.
I thought he was gonna like injure himself so bad that he wanted to die. I thought it was gonna be like that. Like he was just like, just kill me now.
Yeah, no, something like that, but not fucking
you.
Live.
You got hella lucky.
You only did that because we're talking about the bushes, right?
Low key, yeah. Because I always thought that's what I was thinking of at the beginning.
You were talking about pulling a Langling, and mm-hmm. That's technically Langling. So makes sense.
No, I like the rolling like bitches and pushing the chair.
You are safe currently. You are super safe. They're not even near the fucking gym anymore. You guys can you have a well, no you get fuck his phone's gone too.
I have my phone.
You still have your phone.
Yeah.
So what do you want to do? You want to leave the gymnasium with your gear?
Oh, you're talking about Josh.
No, Josh. Or you want to try and bust out of the entrance?
I dropped Josh's phone.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. That's why I was like, never mind.
Yeah.
So you can leave right now and go to the exit and just try and batter the fuck out of the entrance, or you can try and find Joshua.
Well, I have to do rock, paper, scissors for the entrance.
Yeah, you have a friend, so it'll be way easier. It won't be any in a row.
Entrance then.
Okay, so you go to the entrance. Two out of three.
Two out of three?
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Because there's two of you.
I know
there's
that.
Two of you. And one, so it means like basically one thing each. All right.
Hey, I didn't make the choice to leave you. He made the choice himself.
All right, well, I already got you.
No.
No, I saw you do rock. You
no,
little
I,
shit.
I know that. You got me the first time.
I'm sorry.
But then we did it two more times, and I got you.
Sorry.
Can't you just be good for me?
You want it? Okay, if you pass this next one.
No, this is horseshit. Fuck this. Nah, he didn't get it. Just don't fucking redos. It's bullshit. He died. Or whatever. Whatever, you fucked
right,
up.
Fuck it. Yeah. Fair.
This isn't a fucking family feud.
There's
fucking redos. This is a story with the King Crew, nigga.
I could gamble.
I could gamble like a really horrible thing. If he makes it, him and her will make it out. But if he doesn't,
I'm not gambling.
I like that. I like the sound of that. Like if he doesn't get it, they both fucking die.
Some shit goes down.
Yeah, I like that.
No, I'm not.
But
they're coming down the stairs, and the guy with the axe is right in the middle, and he's just coming towards you, whistling.
Okay, so
Josh, during this, you sneak out behind them and go to the office, and you put in the intercom. Guess what plays? Tequila! Josh is just chilling there in the fucking seat, and he has like he at that point he had sharpened a ruler out of his backpack to make like a blade. This is what I feel Josh would do. At this point, you've chilled enough, you're good, and you've let the antibiotics kick in.
Because
you peek out of the window and saw them
Josh
coming.
Would
Josh,
play,
Josh
he
is
would
at the point
play.
Where he's like, he doesn't care now.
He would play tequila for the intercom. Sounds like Josh. That's fair.
So they've basically sent as they're about to get you. They're just like, what the fuck? And they peek over and they see just Josh there. Two out of three just instantly start battering the fuck out of them, and Josh gets to leave out the gymnasium and hide in the lockers.
Wait,
the Cameron. Guys?
Yeah, yeah.
Cameron
the
is
door?
The door.
Is,
yeah,
Cameron.
Do you really want to try the door again?
Cameron,
what
is it? Is it still playing tequila?
Yeah, it's playing. It's like on loop.
Yes.
Woo!
Perfect.
Okay. So like during this dark fucking school with blood and water flowing
like dead kids.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that's perfect. The thing is, I could try the door again, and if that fails, I could just always run back to the locker rooms and lock myself there.
Maybe, but they'll be surrounding the area. It'll be like that narrow thing they had to make it through.
Oh yeah.
I know that, but then
he just created a distraction for you. Do you want to repay the favor by beating the fuck out of them?
He played the champs for you.
But then I could die, though. That's just the thing.
But you also have the girl.
Whoa. But then she could die.
Who's more important to you?
She could die instead of you. She could, like, take your place in death.
I know that, but I want her to live, too. If I could save a life, that's awesome.
She's bitchy, though. You don't like her.
But they've patched it up now, though. They're kind
of
good,
bro.
You know?
A life is a life. I'm not getting life.
Okay, so, what's happening? You really want to try for Fuckville again? By the way, Langley, when you were running, you still had the kid's head in your fucking foot.
I'm okay with this.
So what are you gonna do?
So I can go over there and I get. So how many guys are over by Josh?
There's only about, let's see, two.
Two guys.
Yeah.
What do they have? You have the axe.
The axe and the guy with the knives.
Okay, axe and guy.
Now, I think I did say four, so there is still someone about.
Okay, so yeah, you did say four guys, so then that technically means two guys are still.
Still
running.
Two guys are right there.
You have axe and guy.
We haven't gotten him yet. Okay, so what do you want to do? You want to fucking fight these fuckers and, like, beat up and make Josh proud? Or you want to try and bail the fuck out and leave Josh?
Cameron, is the guy through acid on still alive?
He's fucking dead. His face straight up got melted.
So there's only three guys left.
There's three more left.
Yeah.
Okay.
But there's two guys currently.
Yeah. Of course he didn't kill the
guy. You
want to
go? You're going to fight him or are you going to fucking ditch Josh?
Can I tell the girl to try to bash down the door and then I go and help Josh?
You would, okay. You can do two out of three for each of those, yes.
Or is that ice climber shit where we have to stick together?
What do you mean?
You know, you never play Smash Bros?
No, fuck that. Okay.
There goes the reference.
So, two out of three for her to successfully bash that and two out of three for you to successfully fuck these guys up. Or do you want to just do both of you?
How
two out of three to both successfully just fuck them up.
Can you give me a summary of the injuries for the Axeman?
He's not really injured. He got hit in the knees really hard. In the face, I mean. Really hard, and got knocked down a bit. But that's it. He is not bleeding. He's not really wounded. He probably has, like, a mild headache.
What I was thinking is, we could probably tag team him. But I was hoping, like, he would be, like, severely injured, so then we'd be like,
now, see,
oh,
if you do bust down that door successfully, nobody has so far.
No one hasn't, probably will.
You will be leaving Josh, and they will go for Josh.
Well, that's just the thing, because what I was thinking was, like...
Josh is the one who gives a fuck at this point, so...
Yes, apparently, I guess.
Come on.
Am I just, like, high on the antibiotics or something? Like,
you're just fucking full of courage and fuck him, you know? Like,
yeah.
He played the champs over the fucking speaker.
Sure.
He doesn't give a shit.
Yeah, he's ready to combat, I mean.
Oh.
Josh, you know what would be good? If you could go in and stab one of them. Like, maybe
don't
like.
Tell me what
to
do.
No, I'm giving you a
two. If he does the battering with the girl, there are two out of three to get one of them and just stab him in the back of the fucking skull.
No, neck.
You have a chance.
Neck. I'll say you stab the neck.
All right, it's us choice.
And then we could beat the guy.
Would you rather take those chances? You want to do that?
But then it's Josh, though. Because what the plan is...
Well, I guess we'll see what happens.
Crap. Door or Josh?
Door or Josh? Hold the door.
Because Noah has gotten that door. I want to get that door now.
See, I put in the little...
You're not going to get the door open.
Put in a little carrot in front of you.
Yeah. But then I also want to save Josh, but I don't know if Josh is willing to actually...
Hey, Adam, just jump through a window.
I would if there's windows nearby. I mean, I was
but he had the same luck.
I was literally going to think about like, what you were doing. I was like, oh, I'll just jump out a window.
Yeah. All right, so make your choice. This is it.
Right,
make your choice.
It's the only known
make your choice right now.
Is jump through a window.
10,
mild headache,
nine,
don't count when he's
eight,
talking. I'm paying attention to him.
7, 6, 5, 4 seconds to make your choice.
3,
2, 1.
Door.
Door. Okay. You go through the door and...
Wait, isn't it the office right next to the door?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
he's leaving your fucking...
But then I'll...
Just, like, walk out and be like, hey, what's up? Like,
Josh,
chill,
you have a chance to combat these guys. Okay, two out of three, though, to get this door.
Well, that's just the thing. Okay, yeah.
Okay,
oh.
You do it. You go... and you bust through the door. As the chick goes through, climbs through the glass, she fucking cuts her leg and she trips. Go back for her or ditch her.
Wait, she's going through the glass?
Yeah, because it's locked. You can't move it, but you have to crawl through the glass.
But then wouldn't that mean she's outside the door?
Yeah, she's outside the door, but you're like down the steps, you know what I'm saying? So go back up to the steps.
She's still fucked up.
Oh, okay. So I'm...
Yeah, it's
outside.
Like that. She's there. Here's the door. She's right there.
And she fell down the steps?
No, she's before the steps lead down. You're at the down steps, and she's right there. So go back for her.
Yeah, go back for her.
Two out of three for your waffle.
That's not that bad.
And then we'll get to Josh.
I knew because Josh, what I was doing, just to tell you my plan. I was like, I was 99.9% sure I was gonna fail the door, because I was gonna try the door and be like, screw it, and then just go after and help you, and just be like, and then that's not gonna be like suicide. And probably help do it that way, but I can't.
This nigga lying, your honor.
I'm not.
All right, so.
Okay, so two out of three,
yes.
To go?
Yes.
Wait, no, you already got me anyway.
Yeah, like, fuck. Okay, so as you're going up the steps, Axe Guy just drags her. And she just gets dragged away. And you dip.
Yeah.
Right, so she's gone. She's fucking dead.
I made it out.
You made it out.
Literally.
Out of there.
Hey, let's
Ling
go.
Lang.
Let's go.
Okay,
no,
so.
No. As she's getting pulled out, say hello to Ling Lang for me.
Okay, you want
to.
That's
for you, Anthony.
Okay, and she's like, no! And then she's just getting digged into. You only have to, face Butcher Guy at this point. She's getting fucking just horribly mutilated in every which way. So, two out of three to fuck. You, okay. One out of three to fuck off to the gym and hide in the lockers. Two out of three to kill one of these fucks. One out of three to get to the gym and get equipment.
Well, I have the damn sharpened ruler. I could just stab
it. But this, that's a fucking sharpened ruler. That doesn't have reach, really.
There's baseball
if you
bats,
want better
ones,
and there's a helmet.
Helmets. There's football gear.
Well, if it's two out of three and I'm stabbing, I could stab right in the neck.
Yeah, if you get him in the neck,
he'll die.
So you want to go for this?
Yeah.
Wow, if Josh gets this, he could make it out. This could be the first one where everybody survives.
Holy
no God. Pressure.
Yeah.
No pressure, bro.
Though.
All right.
You could be a first, Josh.
Okay, ready?
Okay,
you got me.
Ooh. He fucking just like charges and he's like fucking crazy. Tequila's playing. Da, 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 da. You guys are squaring the fuck off in the background. She's just getting murdered. And it's like. Da, 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 da. And you just
tequila.
Get him right in the fucking neck and you just slid across all the way around.
Yes.
And you just keep going back and forward with it. Like left, right, left, right. And he's just
and he's
gurgling.
Splinters.
And he dropped his blades. You pick those up as that fucking asshole's just digging into her body. You go up behind and get both in his neck.
Nice.
And he falls over on her.
Here's the thing. Okay. So I only have one arm. Remember that. So I could just stab in the neck and just leave him.
Yeah, yeah.
One stab in the neck, that's it. You're dead. With the ruler sharpened?
Yeah.
You could probably just die from that.
Yeah.
Pick up one, just detect.
So, let's take that. Let's roll back. You don't have an arm. But you get one. You pick up the other with your other arm. It's like in your pocket, and you put that through his skull.
Okay.
And he falls over on the body of her, and you walk out. You just kind of like.
Everyone lived.
For once, everybody lived. The first time.
Good job, Cam.
We're all high-fiving each other.
This is the way that Cameron lived, too, as the narrator.
Me comes out like Rod Serling from Twilight Zone. A group of kids. Crazy clown maniacs running through the school.
I feel like this will be a Twilight
Zone.
Three episode.
Survivors. You've just entered the fucking
series.
Twilight Zone.
That's a good show.
That was that was intense. All of you lived. Some of you made some close calls.
Yeah.
Alright, now, okay, tell us like if we would have done.
I live with one arm now. Let's go over through the choices you made.
Yeah, like.
If Josh had failed that last one, you want to know what would have happened? Two butcher dude would have got him one in the neck and then got the other one in his stomach and just kept going like that and kicked him over.
Mm-hmm. Any other decisions that would that you had planned?
If he had not survived the fucking fall, he would have just fucking like been in. He would have been impaled on like you know those metal. Gates that have the weird spike things.
Ooh.
Yeah,
you would have overshot your jump, and you would have fucking got it right through the throat.
Damn.
Yeah.
What about Adam?
Adam failed. They would have went in and they just would have got massacred had they failed. Ooh. He would have been watching. The last thing he sees is just a chick get like knives into her.
What happened if I did went over to save Josh?
Had you went
going for the door?
That's what it would if you had failed.
No, if I did went over to those.
You guys would have done probably way better.
You guys would have just went right through him since there's only two left. But guys,
there's three left technically.
So there's one guy left.
This story ain't over yet.
Wait, so wait.
As Josh is leaving,
I killed the guy with the.
You killed two.
Yeah, I killed two.
Josh, as you're walking home.
So wait, the girl who's getting murdered. The murderer is the axe guy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I should have said something cool. Like,
there's one killer left, guys.
I should have said something cool because that's the bitch that cut him.
Josh, sit down.
Josh, sit down.
There's
Josh.
One killer left.
What the
remember
fuck?
The fourth We're killer we forgot about.
He died.
What?
No.
Axe guy,
butcher guy, no weapon guy.
I burned the no weapon guy.
That's not the fourth fucking person.
Who's the fourth guy then?
As Josh is walking home,
he just like fuck off.
A car just kind of like goes by, and it says, "Call this number for clown parties." And it's like a clown van, you know. And you're walking, and you're just looking, and you can't see through the tinted fucking glass. And it just zooms off. It just kind of goes off ahead of you as you're walking. And you're just
this
working.
Has been the Twilight Zone.
And you're just like, holy fuck. And that's the end.
At least we're going after Kelly.
No. You have just exited the Twilight Zone. But yeah. Did you think I was going to fuck you over?
Low key.
No, I thought you were going to just like expand it, and I was like, gosh,
yeah, I thought you were gonna be like rock, paper, scissors to kill the last guy.
Yeah, he you guys never see him, but yeah, that has been That's Stories hot. Everybody with Joshua, Adam, Langley, and myself. So,
yeah,
hope you enjoyed.
It's almost what?
2:37.
It's almost, yeah. it's about almost three. But yeah, I hope you all have enjoyed and stay classy.
All the shit in the description. Hope you enjoyed watching. I love you.
Oh, no.
And I'll see you next time.
Matt loves dick.
True,
it's
he
true.
Does.
It's, yeah, it's, that's confirmed.
Any last words, Link or Adam? Your waffle got murdered. Anime body pillows for life.
Say hi to Ling Lang for me.
All right.
That's it. King Crew out. Bye, boys. Yeah.